Well, way up in Alaska, the state that stands alone, there's a dog race run from Anchorage in the Nome. And it's a grueling race with a lightning pace, where the chilly winds do wail. Beneath the northern lights, cross snow and the ice, and it's called the Iditarod Trail. We'll give me a team and a good lead dog, and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049. Then when I get back to my home, hey, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail. Well, the race, it won't be easy for the masters of the trail, and some of them will make it and some of them will fail. But just to run that race takes a tough and a hardy breed, and a lot of work done by the dogs that run across snow with a whistling speed. We'll give me a team and a good lead dog and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049. Then when I get back to my home, hey, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail. Well, just pulled out of safety, I'm on the trail all alone. I'm doing fine and picking up time and running on in the Nome. There are no sled tracks in front of me and no one on my tail. I did the Iditarod Trail. Well, give me a team and a good lead dog and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049. Then when I get back to my home, hey, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail. I did the Iditarod Trail.